Now that's never been enough for a young nigga. I paint a picture of the pain, I'm illustrating with a pen. I articulate the way that I've been feeling through the words. Lyrics deep enough for any shallow mind to be submerged. I emerge as a motherfucking poet, discard the plight of the people, departed from all the evil, defeated by the deceitful, depleted minds of the feeble, to juxtapose the position and composition, the prequel. You ready for the sequel? I wanted to provide a vibe they can't imagine. They finally pay attention when the motherfucker rapping, asking why the hell the nigga spazzing. He hyperventilating, barely breathing like his asthma, to get up on the track and then attack it in a way you couldn't fathom. But imagine that my intuition was never into it. Ever try to stay away from all these fucking opportunities. I just want to take advantage of the dream. I'm pursuing, I with the way that I spit it, I'ma set it apart. I give them everything I got, even a piece of my heart. I'm living out a pipe dream, it isn't getting me far. I'm just an average motherfucker with a whole lot of ambition. My confidence is deficient, imagining my position, envisioning propositions of powerful promiscuity, money, women, and jewelry. Fallacy not confusing me, it's all a fabrication. The status of your desire, a company is applying, so money is multiplying. Instead I remain defiant, confining within the craft, compliant with regulations of practice and preservation. And practical, you would think with your concept across the nation that you was destined for greatness. The only thing that's real is the work ethic and effort, the patience and dedication to be remembered forever. But to the moment I'm reaching, I'm working to make it better, created the perfect record, got you. Predicates.